With 3 days left to their departure to Dakar, Senegal, the bombers are taking nothing for granted. They continue to go through their paces, doing everything possible to bolster their fitness levels, including playing a football match. The boxers and their coaches believe such drills will enhance their stamina and endurance during the African qualifiers for the 2020 Tokyo Olympic Games.
We have been playing soccer because it's also a combination of fitness, so we need to have stamina.
Ugandan boxers will be fighting for the 22 slots in the men's category, while their 5 women counterparts will be looking to be among the 11 women due to represent Africa in Tokyo later this year. The boxers say they are well aware of the tasks ahead of them.
Judges want quality punches, they want endurance, so you have to show them that you like the fight, you want the fight, you want to win, you came to win, and technical punches.
The team will officially be flagged off tomorrow at the National Council of Sports headquarters by State Minister for Sports Samson Obua. Sam Poza, NTV Sport. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two.